Across the U.S., it's hovering around 80,000 new infections each day.